the dancer, he needs first to be a good technique. Second, technique without background of culture, nothing. Knowledge, education, and technique without training, discipline, traditions, and technique without group. It means this group of dance, collective people, group to do his job in it, to do his hobby in it. With this, they can develop himself. But if he is alone, he didn't feel the other quality, he didn't feel the other world. If he training local, he would be local. But when he do local, to be outside, to see the other, he will be international. From international, he will be solist. From solist, he will be artist. From artist, he will be star.